Each day, more than 1,000 people are treated in emergency rooms for misusing prescription opioids. Each day, 91 Americans die from an opioid overdose. In last year alone, opioid overdoses have claimed the lives of more Americans than the entire Vietnam War. In my home state of Oregon, more people died last year from drug overdoses than from car accidents. We hear these statistics over and over again. The United States is in the midst of a crisis that's become a national emergency.